In addition to having environmental and economic benefits, natural gas is also a fuel that is as safe for use in vehicles as gasoline or diesel. There are key differences that contribute to the safety of natural gas. Unlike gasoline and diesel, which are harmful to human health, natural gas is non-toxic. Also, in the event of a vehicle crash or fuel spill, gasoline can form highly flammable liquid pools on the ground if a tank holding the fuel ruptures and leaks. However, natural gas is less likely to ignite than gasoline. Instead, it will rise and dissipate, as it is lighter than air. NGVs have a safety record similar to vehicles powered by other fuels, such as gasoline or diesel. Some NGVs, such as trucks covering long distances, use liquefied natural gas, or LNG. LNG tanks are insulated to keep the fuel cold at minus 260 degrees Fahrenheit. Other NGVs use compressed natural gas, or CNG. CNG fuel tanks or cylinders feature robust designs that are engineered to provide years of reliable service. The cylinders are mounted in protected areas, such as behind the rear seat in a sedan or behind shielding in larger vehicles. Natural gas cylinder designs are subjected to 14 separate qualification tests, which include dropping, bonfire, penetration, and more. Each cylinder is also subjected to a pressure test before being shipped to the customer. Though CNG cylinders are inherently safe, they have a limited lifespan, and like most vehicle mechanical parts, they must be maintained properly. The most important aspect of this care is periodic inspection. Federal standards require that CNG cylinders be visually inspected after a motor vehicle accident or fire, and at least every 36 months or 36,000 miles, whichever comes first, for damage and deterioration. A CNG cylinder typically expires after 15 or 20 years. At that point, it must be removed from the vehicle and disposed of properly and safely. Proper maintenance of NGVs and cylinders is critical to their continued safe operation. There is an established nationwide network of inspectors certified to perform safety inspections. Some can also provide proper disposal of expired CNG cylinders. If your organization operates a large fleet of NGVs, training your own technicians to perform cylinder inspections may be an option to consider. Community colleges and other locations offer training classes in cylinder safety and inspection for garage technicians. For information on CNG cylinder safety classes near you, visit csagroup.org and search for personnel certification programs. In conclusion, the NGV industry's manufacturing and safety procedures have made natural gas vehicles as safe as other vehicles on the road. Natural gas for vehicles. It's clean, abundant, affordable, and American.